Hey, did you read the article I told you about? I think Darkwood's a pretty dim place, what with all the red fields and missing people. On the other hand, I believe that can become quite a story for your new book. What do you say? Oh, I wish I could go there with you, but as always, I have things to do here. Good luck anyway!
Welcome to Darkwood. I'm Frederick Diggory, the owner of this hotel. Oh, I recognized you immediately. You're that famous horror writer. Interested in our red rye, are you? Sorry, but I don't know much about farming. Visit our dining room. Bernard's having his lunch there now. He's a farmer and will be much more helpful. That's good. Don't let him rattle you, though. Bernard can be a little moody. But he likes new people. Now, if you'll excuse me, I've got errands to run. The Harvest Festival is coming up. I have to get everything ready for it. Oh, where's my head? You must be exhausted. Here are your room keys.
Thank you. Hello and welcome. I'm Molly, the maid. It's a little messy in here still. Sorry. You're a writer, aren't you? Well, you came here at a bad time, but if you really badly need some material for your book, go to the library. But leave immediately after that. Don't let the owner know I'm the one telling you this, but people go missing during the harvest festival. I've heard it's the red rye. With the creation of red rye, people started to disappear, but the rye itself only grows better with each passing year. It's as if it's feeding on something special. Take this. You'll need it. Thank you.
You know how to make friends. Ha ha. Oh, I love this punch. You're new in town, I can tell. If it's the local folklore you're after, well, you've come to the right man. And let me warn you right out of the gate, this hotel is a black hole. A lot of people have gone missing there, and if you're smart, you'll leave as soon as possible. The Red Rye, though, nothing's unnatural about it. The local soil's a real wonder, simple as that. Nah, that one's useless to us.
Bernard, you do realize we need a special guest for the festival. Our town's been a bit short of visitors of late, and you're still being picky.
It's too recognizable of a face. Don't you understand what this could lead to?
All right. Maybe you're right. I need to think about how to get this nosy scribbler out of here. Have you looked at the place yet? Is it all set?
Come with me. Let's check it together.
Thank you.
What are you doing here? These fields are private property. You'd better head back to the hotel right now. You might want to steer clear of the fields at this time of night to avoid getting lost.
I've been looking everywhere for you. You were out for a long time. Mr. Diggory started to get restless. How did you end up here? Did someone attack you? I told you it was dangerous. The last barge of the day is leaving soon. Hurry up and go with it before it's too late. And take this, just in case.
Thank you.
Thank you. I was carrying tea to your room so that Mr. Diggory would think you're still here when someone jumped me. They were in a mask, but I ripped this key off their belt. I think it's from a secret section of the library. I really can't talk anymore. I've already suffered for helping you. Promise me you'll leave with the first boat. Guilty conscience. Most of our guests disappeared the night before the festival, and I did nothing to warn them. Maybe I can at least save you.
It's harvest time.
It's me! They're gone! Come out! We've got to get out of here! It's harvest time. Why am I here? Hey, are you okay? Who are you hiding from? Thanks to you, we have a chance to escape.
It's harvest time.
I was planning to let you go, but you just had to stick your nose in our business. Poor Molly. She worked for me for so long. Who knew she'd try to ruin our plans? Well, never mind that. Now we have two sacrifices to offer. I promise not to harm the locals, but it's her own fault. You will die. Together.
Come on. I'm here to get you out.
Where are you, little ink slinger?
You can't hide forever.
Go! I'll find you when I get rid of the pursuit.
We haven't met yet, have we? I'm Carter, and this is my tub. I haul cargo down the river that runs near Darkwood. I've been watching the locals for a while now, and I've caught them performing some sort of sick rituals in the fields during the harvest festival. And then I saw you. Timely intervention, huh? Oh, I knew there was a deeper meaning to all these disappearances. Sheriff is our best shot now. His department's not far. You go, and I'll try to reach out to other people. Maybe there's someone who knows more about these rituals.
It's harvest time. I'm sorry. I don't know what came over me. Are you okay? You want to see the sheriff? He's really busy. Too many calls lately. The people are freaking out. I won't let you in unless it's something important. You can stay in the lounge. People usually wait for the sheriff there. You might find something worthwhile there. Great. It's down the hall. Take your time. Oh, you're right. I think the sheriff's gonna want to see this.
So it's all true. People kept telling me about this, but I never found any evidence. But this might just change our luck. The last time someone came to me, their statement sounded nuts. But it doesn't matter now. There was a lady, Molly, a maid at the Fredericks Hotel. She comes in one day and rambles on about some rituals in the hotel. Naturally, when I get there, I find nothing. Things are getting out of control. I never would have thought people would turn to rituals for the sake of the harvest and with human sacrifice. Frederick always struck me as a good man, and he's in on it too. We should pay him a visit. Oh, but the key to my gun locker is gone. We can't go unarmed. Could you please look for it while I make some arrangements?
I hear you want to stop me. Seems like you forgot your place.
I know where I stand, unlike you. You'll hurt all of us by doing this. Your actions will bring us all to ruin.
If you're not on my side, we have nothing to talk about. Oh, I knew you just couldn't resist sticking your fingers in this pie, too. You'll never catch me!
Officer down! Where'd those lazies go? Ugh, Frederick's run away. Oh, I don't feel so hot. Can you help me dress my wound? You've helped me again. I'm very grateful. The locals have gone completely off their marbles. We need to report this to the head of county so they can send backup. Tough luck. Someone damaged one of the radio towers, so I can't even send the SOS signal. I'm not. It's just, he blackmailed me. I'm the county's best sheriff, and he wanted to tell everyone the truth behind it. I know it's not true, but I really want to help. Please, help me fix the tower. I think I'm... You're so gullible. The tower won't work. I just needed to keep you busy until an important guest arrived. Eldred Blackthorn, the one who came up with a way to grow red rye. Carter brought you here because I asked him to. Aw, you really thought he helped you out of the goodness of his heart? How sweet. Frederick is short-sighted. He just wanted to make a sacrifice out of you, but me? I'm your biggest fan. I don't want you to die in vain. I have other plans. It's done. I'll be waiting for you.
Oh, I'm just in time. We've got to hurry. Glad I got here in time. Once Carter told me you met with the sheriff, I came here and overheard your conversation. I can't imagine he'd stoop to that.
You're under arrest! How dare you attack the sheriff? I can't believe I actually thought you were a nice person!
I'm so disappointed in you. I've arranged a meeting with Mr. Blackthorn, but you and your accomplice attacked me.
Easy, Frank. They just don't realize what an honor it is to be chosen for this. I've been watching you for quite some time now. You are very popular. So, I want to offer you a deal. You'll write about the miraculous properties of the red plants in your new book, so that people from all over would buy them from us. Agree to this, and we'll let you go. You're a person of strong principles. It's disappointing, but admirable. Yet, you still have to follow our rules. Your little friend Molly stays with us while you write your masterpiece. Frederick is very angry with her. So, one wrong move on your part, and he's gonna have his revenge.
bothering me again. I'll kill you and make a very nice sacrifice of your friend.
What are you doing? Blackthorn's orders were not to harm them. The book about the Rye has to be written.
I'm not gonna listen to some orders. I know about the Rye's effects, and I'm not eating it anymore. This is my city, and I'll do what I want here.
Leave me. Go! You need to tell people the truth in your book and save this place. I heard Professor Sterling is looking for the way to get rid of the Rye, too. Find him.
Scared? Don't worry. While this light is on, the ghosts won't bother you. Follow me. It's completely safe in my laboratory. I'm Malcolm Sterling, by the way. For 20 years, this place has been abandoned, and I'm the only one who stays here as its own personal ghost. Are you interested in the Red Rye? There used to be many students here, but they all left once Eldred told them about the marvelous effects of the crop. He skillfully fooled their naive minds. All the townsfolk are nothing but pawns. Food and drink made from the red seeds suppress their will, and they obey him. In fact, I've known Eldred for ages, as he used to lecture on agriculture. The students were fascinated by him, so they believed this red nonsense. He didn't have an office here, but you could go to the lecture hall where he taught. You might find something useful. I've always admired the hunger for knowledge. You'll go far. I've been working on the antidote formula for a while, but I was distracted by Eldred's people stalking me. Your arrival spooked them, so I finally finished it. If you help me to bring all the components, we will definitely rid the town of this poison. great. That's the thing.
Come out. Enough with the sneaking around. Scribbler, I know you're there too. You'd better come out before I catch you. I've already dealt with the sheriff, so no one can stop me now.
I need more time to get it ready. We can't let him get in. Oh, I know. I've created a mechanism that gives ghosts power so they can get revenge. Ghosts from all over the city are here. I have no doubt the ones Frederick killed will be among them. Go down to the hall and activate it. This is our only chance. I knew you were brave. You'll make it. The machine is dangerous. I took a few parts out of it and hid them. But that's the thing. My memory's failing me, so you need to find them. This will help you get a clue to determine what the mechanism looks like.
touch me!
I have the antidote to cover the entire crop area. You need to spray it over the field. Go to the reserve airfield. I believe you can do it. I'll hold the townsfolk off so they can't stop you. Take care of yourself.
Well, you chose your path. I'll have to find another writer. You will never destroy the crops.
What have you done? You've ruined everything!